Hazel Hawke's battle with Alzheimer's disease is the subject of a new book. It's written by her daughter, who warns that Australia is facing a dementia epidemic.
The eldest daughter of Bob and Hazel Hawke, Sue, is an avid campaigner for community awareness of the disease suffered by her mother. That campaign, now a powerful book, documenting how Alzheimer's has hit one of our most loved Australians.
She fought it. She was determined not to succumb to the disease that she famously dubbed the Big A.
Hazel Hawke shot to prominence when her then-husband Bob won the 1983 election. As the nation's first lady, she championed many causes and had appeal across political boundaries. An accomplished musician in her own right, she celebrated the arts and saw them as a path for social inclusion. Longtime friend Simon Crean helped launch the book.
While she can't remember us as well, we will remember her because of what she did.
Hazel is no longer up to public appearances. Aged Care Minister Mark Butler thanked the family for the courage of sharing their experience to help others.
I remember Hazel as a vibrant person leading sing-alongs at the back of the Prime Ministerial plane on overseas trips. There's no doubt she was an asset to the Hawke government, and her determination to carve out an identity of her own, an inspiration to other women.
Her plight now, her daughter hopes, a wake-up call to the nation.
1 million people with dementia, 3% of GDP spent on it by the middle of this century.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.